three love and 3 years younger, but after that it's pretty even. Darcini is just an inch and a half taller. The animal reach identical. And yesterday's weigh-in, both guys were under the 115-pound limit. And the unified rules of this world, there's no standing eight count, no free knockdown rule. The fight cannot be taken on the belt in any round. If an accidental headbutt causes a fight to end within 4 rounds, it's a no decision. After 4, they go to the cards. And if a punch causes a fight, and the injured fighter can't continue, he loses by TKO.
The judges scoring this bout from ringside. From West Covina, California, Marty Dinkin. From Kent, Washington, Glenn Hamada. And from Tacoma, Washington, Tom McDonough. Introducing our third man in the ring, from Newark, New Jersey, Earl Brown. All right, fans, here we go. 12 rounds of boxing for the IBF Junior Bantamweight Championship of the World. And now, ladies and gentlemen in attendance, and boxing fans joining us around the world, live from the Emerald Queen Casino in Tacoma, Washington, it's showtime! This is the first Dutch challenger on my right, fighting out of the blue corner, wearing black trunks, fighting out of Sydney, Australia, by way of on a tour of his record, 29 wins, 1 loss, and 1 draw, with 23 big wins coming by way of knockout. He is currently ranked the number 4 junior bantamweight world contender. Please welcome the longtime former IBF flyweight champion of the world, known as the Raging Bull, introducing defending world champion on my left, fighting out of the red corner, wearing blue trunks, hailing from St. Petersburg, Russia. He weighed in 114.5 pounds. His record stands at 29 wins, 3 losses, and 1 draw, with 10 wins coming by way of knockout. Tonight, he is making the second defense of his title, introducing the IBF Junior Bantamweight Champion of the World, introducing Dimitri the Baby. Feeling the power. Gordon Webby.